could be us. So back to what I was saying. It could be us.
metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open? Door changed color too. His little big man.
Mr. Jenkins asked.
Hey, V.
He's in his office.
Been ages. It's me, Frank. We met during Icefall. In a rush here?
Emergency protocols active. System security.
Don't look. That's her. Jenkins.
Please enter the antechamber. Visitor authorization granted.
Are you online? Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger because she needs me. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer.
You're right.
Smack her once, but hard. She'll respect you.
Seems we see eye to eye on this issue. Take this. Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too. Use this money only. Find the right people for the job. No corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me. Jenkins, Night City Counterintel. I need an analysis of your legislative procedures.
I have those reports you asked for. I'll forward them to your inbox. Apologies for the delay.
AV, you alive? Hustings in the Viper pit.
Need your help, Jack. Got some biz.
Always biz with... Dear Chica, you in some trouble?
Not yet. Just need a soul I can trust for now.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour. Thank you.